Welcome. We are here in New Orleans French Quarter at MS Rao with our latest exhibition, Revolutionaries, the Impressionists and Post-Impressionists. My name is Amanda Chun and I am the exhibition curator, and I'm so excited to show you around today. We're so excited to explore this period in art history because the Impressionists and the Post-Impressionists who followed them really are where modern art began. We wouldn't have the contemporary artists we have today if we didn't have these art historical greats, and it's just really exciting to see their evolution on the walls of our gallery. We start with the Barbizon School of painters, who are really significant in this period of art history because they are the first to paint out of doors. They were so important in the Impressionist movement because they are the ones who encouraged those artists to step outside of the studio. One of the very first paintings that we have in the exhibition is highly important by Eugène Boudin. It's a large work for the artist, and this is where you see that evolution of plein air painting really come to life. There are a lot of earth tones still, like you see in academic painting, but here he's actually taken his easel outside and is painting on the banks in Dunkirk. Boudin is particularly important in art history because he is the one who encouraged Monet early in his career, after seeing his caricatures, to take the easel outside, encouraging plein air painting in the early Impressionist movement. Moving into Impressionism, we have an incredible portrait by the female Impressionist, Berthe Morisot. She was one of very few females who were in the movement in the mid-19th century. Mary Cassatt was the other biggie, and we have another work by her as well. But this portrait by Morisot is one of my very favorites. You see a woman of the age, one of her contemporaries, in a domestic interior. And this was a place that her male counterparts were not allowed to go. So these leading female Impressionists were capturing a glimpse of a female sphere that we wouldn't have otherwise seen. So that's very exciting. Moving into the Post-Impressionist movement, we have an exciting portrait by the Post-Impressionist Toulouse-Lautrec. To say Toulouse-Lautrec was a character is an understatement. He spent a number of months living in brothels where he created portraits of the women that he saw. The way that he approached the canvas and approached the paper with his pastels shows the influence of Impressionism on him. He catches things fleetingly, but you can see especially in this portrait here of a prostitute that he captures, he's also indebted to Japanese prints. There's a flatness to the scene, there's a use of negative space that is wholly original to the Post-Impressionists. All of these paintings and more by greats like Claude Monet, Pierre-Auguste Renoir, Pierre Bonnard, Keith Van Dongen are all going to be on view in this exhibition here in New Orleans French Quarter at MS Rao through January 7th. If you can't make it to town, they're also available to see online at msrao.com. We hope to see you all here soon.